1936 at Braves Field. Lefty Grove and Dizzy Dean are the starting pitchers. Off Lefty Grove in the second inning, Gabby Hartnett's fly ball is dropped by Joe DiMaggio, resulting in a triple, and a run scores. This helps the National League to a 2-0 lead. With two outs in the ninth, Cubs second baseman Billy Herman makes the final put out of the game to give the National League a 4-3 victory.